I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said that. I told the witch doctor you didn't love me true. I told the witch doctor you didn't love me nice. And then the witch doctor, he gave me this advice. He said that. Say, my friend the witch doctor, he taught me what to do. I know that you'll be mine when I say this to you. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee.
Good morning, Wildcats. You guys are having an awesome week. I just wanted to tell you that I've been proud of the way you guys have been in the hallways, the way what you've done on your field trips this week. First grade, awesome job at the fire hall. I heard nothing but good things. Sixth grade, good job yesterday, and good luck at the Y today. Keep going on those AR goals. And I had one thing that I really want to talk to you about. If you see Mrs. Whitaker out there today, wish her happy birthday. I missed it. It was actually yesterday. But sing her happy birthday. Tell her happy birthday today. Happy birthday, Miss Whitaker. Bye.
Wildcats, I am Garrett Henson.
I'm Chelsea Lyons.
And happy Wednesday. Today is October 24th. For the lunch today.
For the lunch today is spaghetti and meat sauce, a breadstick, mixed green salad with kale, and a banana. The joke of the day.
The joke of the day is, what do you call a polite dinosaur?
What?
A plesiosaurus.
Ha 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 ha.
See, what is the quote of the day?
The quote is, no goal was ever met without a little sweat. Hey Garrett, what is the NBI topic of the week?
The NBI topic of the week is show your subs respect by helping know where your things are and how it should go. See, what is the word of the day?
The word of the day is positivity. Look on the bright side or the good side. Hey Garrett, what is the anti-bullying?
The anti-bullying is, it's okay to dislike someone, or even dislike someone, for no reason, but it's not okay to disrespect, degrade, and humiliate that person. Chelsea, whose birthday is it today?
Happy birthday to Jaina LeBlanc.
What is the fun fact?
The fun fact is, did you know a goat's eyes have rectangular pupils?
Bah! I'm Max,
and I'm Hudson,
and we're the weather.
It's a high today of 62, and there's a low of 37.
And a 10% chance of precipitation.
And it might snow.
So are your hats, boots, coats, and gloves.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey Garrett, what are the announcements?
Announcements are battle practices Thursday the 25th. Today the 24th, 6th grade goes to the YMCA. Today 5th grade go to Montana Wild. And Friday is school pictures.
Hi, we're the Wildcats. I'm Kendra Whitaker, and I'm here with
Macy Lloyd.
And we're going to ask her a few questions. First, how old are you, and when is your birthday?
I'm 7 years old, and my birthday is December 10th, 2010.
What is something you can do at school to be epic?
Be nice to others.
What is your favorite movie?
Zombies.
What's your favorite thing to do outside of school?
Read a book.
What are you going to be for Halloween?
I'm going to be Addison from the movie Zombies.
What is something you can do outside of school to be epic?
Help others.
What does being kind mean to you?
To be respectful, responsible, and productive to others.
Okay, and how can we show people pride at school? What does Whittier Pride mean to you?
To be kind.
My name is Kelly Gardner, and today I'm here with
Lady Pachody.
Now I'm going to ask her a few questions. So, how old are you and when is your birthday?
I'm 7 and my birthday is September 30th.
What is something that you can do at school to be epic?
Be kind.
What is your favorite movie?
My Little Pony.
What is your favorite thing to do outside of school?
Read books.
What are you going to be for Halloween?
A cowgirl.
And what is something you can do outside of school to be epic?
Okay, now we have
to put an
E here.
What does being kind mean to you?
B-E-R-A.
How can we show people kindness at school?
If you see somebody bullying somebody.
Oh, two R's, okay. Well, let's make
another one. What does Woody Pride mean to you?
We start on the shelf. Pick up your pencil.
Thank you.
Whittier Wildcats, I'm Hallie McClick.
And I'm Cassie Casagranda.
And today we're going to talk to you about being a star student.
So Hallie, what is a star student?
A star student is somebody who is always sitting up tall,
tracking and following along,
paying attention,
and being respectful to teachers and your peers.
Make sure to be a star student.
Thank you and have a great day.
Don't forget to be epic. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Keep it awesome.